Ripple announces a strategy that will make its blockchain more decentralized than Bitcoin. Ripple's technology chief Stefan Thomas says the whole strategy consists of three fundamental steps, which will involve the work on the validators of the network. Over the course of 18 months, Ripple consensus ledger will not just meet, but exceed the decentralization level of other public blockchains.